In this video, we are going to learn about turning movement diagram, or also called as crank effer diagram, which is graphical representation of turning moment for various position of crank. Turning moment diagram is plotted on Cartesian coordinates in which turning moment is taken as y-axis and crank angle taken as x-axis. The area of turning moment diagram represent work done during the cycle because work done is the product of turning moment and crank angle. Turning moment diagram for a single cylinder 4-stroke IC engine is shown in figure. In 4-stroke cycle internal combustion engine, there is one working stroke after crank has turned through two revolutions, that is 720 degree or 4 pi radians. Since the pressure inside the engine cylinder is less than atmospheric pressure during suction stroke, therefore negative loop is formed. And during compression stroke, the work is done on gases, therefore higher negative loop is obtained. During expansion stroke or working stroke, the fuel burns and gases expand, therefore large positive loop is obtained. During exhaust stroke, the work is done on gases, therefore negative loop is formed. The variation of energy above and below the mean speed value are called as fluctuation of speed. The variation of energy above and below the mean resisting torque line are called as fluctuation of energy. The coefficient of fluctuation of energy is the ratio of maximum fluctuation of energy to work done per cycle. And the difference between maximum and minimum speed during a cycle is called as maximum fluctuation of speed. And the ratio of maximum fluctuation of speed to mean speed is called as coefficient of fluctuation of speed.